is a land of opportunities which all of us must recognize. The opportunities are to me infinite because of the scale and size of our population and the demographic profile which we have. To make it happen, we have to look beyond the traditional mainstream cities and go across the hinterland and look at the entrepreneurship and the entrepreneurial energy that is existing there. How do you nurture that? How do you create a million, multi-million entrepreneurs in this country who seek a market not only within the country but also internationalize and globalize the same? Ideas that are generated here, ideas that are implemented, the innovation that happens here is what is going to be relevant to the world, and we should not hesitate to pick up some good ideas and collaborate from any part of the world. That's the opportunity we need to seek. Solutions are in education, solutions are in skilling for the future, vocational education and vocational plus mainstream education, all of them coming together more for outcomes in terms of employability and employment. Competition is very healthy. One state, if it does something and it has got acceptance by the citizens, replication is the name of the game, and improvisation on top of the replication through innovation is the name of the game. I think it's a good, healthy competition is absolutely a must for all of us to progress and distribute wealth across the country. Empowered leadership at all levels with the right control systems through technology and IT as the enabler is what is needed. Action and decision must be taken where it is most appropriate, and then must be visible, and it must be transparently published, like what you are doing in terms of the proceedings through the social media as an example.